इंग्लिश ग्रेड 3 ब्लॉक 3 सीक्वेंस ऑफ इवेंट्स थ्रू स्टोरी द ब्लू काइट बाय कविता शर्मा। गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर टीचर शिखा। ग्रेड 3 चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू डूइंग? होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग गुड। Children, today I am going to tell you about the English lesson sequence of events. Student will learn to identify what happens in the story. That means the events. What happens in the story. Keywords here are events, sequence, first, next, then, after that, finally. This is how the sequence goes. Okay, grade 3, now tell me one very important thing. Are you a good listener? What is a good listener? What does a good listener do while listening to a story? Let me explain. A good listener listens closely for what happens in the story and where it takes place. The things that happen in a story are called events. So children, open your Exceed English reader, turn to the story, The Blue Kite, Block 3. Listen to the story as I read and follow along silently with your fingers. Shall we start the story? The story is very interesting. The Blue Kite by Kavita Sharma. Who is writer of the story? Kavita Sharma. You know which one is the blue kite in this? The main character. The main character of the story, blue kite. One day, Zippy the blue kite flies high in the sky. Some birds fly past her. Zippy hears them talking. The kites in China have such bright colors. You can see them from far away, says a duck. And they have so many different shapes, added a goose. Chinese kites are the best. Zippy looks at herself. She is just a blue square kite. The kites in China must be so much better than me, she thinks. I must see them. The next morning, Zippy takes off for China. The wise old owl who sits in the pine tree tells her the way. China is far, my dear. Fly east until you see the sea of gray whales, says the owl. Zippy flies for many days and many nights. She flies over tall mountains and thick forest. Wow! She's finally flying over a deep blue sea. Thick forest, deep blue sea. She sees something huge and gray just below the water. It's a gray whale. Zippy knows she is close to China. She sees the Great Wall of China winding over mountains and valley. Then what she sees? She sees a giant panda. She sees a giant pandas climbing tall bamboo trees. She is flying over China. Soon, Zippy begins to see many colorful shapes in the sky. The kites in the China really do look amazing. Yes, they are amazing. Very colorful and very beautiful. A huge yellow and red dragon kite flies toward Zippy. Behind her is a colorful butterfly kite. Kites of many different shapes and colors are soon flying all around Zippy. But why are they all looking at her? "You look so beautiful, blue kite," says the dragon kite. "I wish I had a simple shape like you." "You look so nice," says the butterfly kite. Dragon kite, butterfly kite, they both liked Zippy, the simple kite. The other kites agree. They all admire Zippy. Zippy looks at herself. She is a lovely blue, like the deep blue sea. Her square shape is simple, but it makes her look smart. And she is strong too. She can fly all the way to China. So she is strong. Zippy feels proud of herself. The kites in China are amazing, but she is amazing too. Children, did you like the story? I liked it very much because it is about a simple blue kite who is really strong, who can fly for such a long distance. Let's go through glossary important words. Admire. To look at something with respect. Sentence: I admire all sport persons. Giant, very large. We got scared when the giant wave crossed our boat. Goose, a long-necked water bird. The baby of a goose is called a gooseling. Proud. Feeling happy because of something one owns or has done. She did well in her exam and is proud of herself. Wise, knowledgeable. The wise old man told the king what to do. In this story, who was the wise fellow? The owl. Yes, owl was wise. So children, now you tell me, what does Zippy do when birds fly past her? Where does she decide to go? Who guides her way? What does she see during her journey? What do the dragon kite and butterfly kite say? How does Zippy feels in the end? You remember all this? These are the sequence. These are the events happened in the story. Okay, let's do more detailing. Who is Zippy? What is the first thing that happened in the story? The first thing. What happens next? What happens after that? What happens then? What happens finally? Let's point to the words first, next, then, after that, and finally. While talking about each event, what do these words show? These words show the sequence. It tells the order of events, like what happens first, what happens then, and what happens finally. First, Zippy hears the bird talking. Then she decides to go to China. Next, she flies over tall mountains and thick forests. After that, she flies over deep blue sea. Then the Chinese guides call her beautiful. Finally, she feels happy. So these are the events happened in the story. Did you all like the story? I like the story very much, because this story was the best story of the simple blue square kite made in India kite. I like the story. Please, children, read story wisely. Find out the keywords and important words. We'll discuss more about it in the next video. Thank you. Take care. Be safe. Take care of your near and dear ones as well. Thank you.